Cheryl Wingsy Wong. I'm an artist and architect. The sculpture is made out of steel and reclaimed Tappan Zee Bridge steel, as well as dichroic glass fins and integrated LED lighting. It's an interactive piece. People who pass by it trigger light animations that play upon it. References the currents of the Hudson River, but also currents of time, currents of light. In my work, I'm really interested in exploring how people share space together and experience space together.